The American pastor in prison in Iran is suffering from increasing pain from his internal injuries. Pastor Saeed Abedini sustained the injuries from intense beatings he's received since being put in prison for his faith. Iranian authorities did allow him to be treated by a doctor at a local hospital, and he has been on medication. But his pain has gotten so bad, at one point, he fainted. His family was able to see him briefly earlier this week.